I think that programming is a very important skill for the future.
Learning programming of any sorts is very important because, to be honest, I believe, you know, our recent past, our present, and our future has been dependent on software in one respect or the other.
I think that you need to be able to understand the syntax, logic, and paradigms which drive computers to work.
I think when you look at the people who are changing the world right now, the most significant people are very much people involved in technology, involved in programming.
We're going to need more and more people to work on that technology and build it.
We're living in a world like we couldn't live without technology anymore.
Computers are not going anywhere anytime soon.
Programming is very critical to your future careers.
We're in the future right now, and that's only going to get more extreme.
There are scripts that you can write that can make your day-to-day work, the tedious work that you do, much easier and allow you to focus on doing the hard work that you really get paid for.
If you have a revolutionary idea, you can actually make it happen.
Computers, or I say coding or programming, probably is the easiest way you could come up with an idea and make it true.
So my first exposure to programming, I actually studied mechanical engineering.
So my background in physics allowed me to have a comfortable transition to software because we use a lot of problem-solving skills.
My first degree is in geography.
Through my math class, I took at K-State Applied Matrix Theory. We started with MATLAB, and I took to it really quickly, and I loved it and kept going from there.
So my first exposure came about my sophomore year. I had an amazing professor who introduced me to a lot, and it was the most empowering thing. I went from having these hard problems that, you know, I'd occasionally get stuck on to having all kinds of answers, because programming gave me this ability where I only had to ever solve a problem once, and that was just really cool to me, and I stuck with it.
So I first got interested in programming. I took a computer class in high school where we did a bunch of different kinds of projects with computers, and one of those projects was a programming one, and so in the process of that project, I learned programming and just fell in love with it.
The K-State Computer Science Certificate will teach you the programming skills you need to be successful in the modern workplace. Consisting of just 4 courses and 14 credit hours, each course is offered entirely online so you can easily add it to any degree program. The courses are taught by K-State's world-class computer science faculty who are always available to assist you. Still not sure? You can try our free Hello World module anytime to see if it's the right fit for you. For more information, visit our website or contact your academic advisor.